and its rejection ratio at 10 megahertz. According to that, the given data, whichever the given data is along with you, just I want to solve that step by step. First step, first A terminology we are going to calculate. What is that A terminology? A is a image frequency and its rejection ratio at 950 kilohertz. Then whatever the data given for that first terminology solving, that is a Q point value is given in this statement, that is a 90 here I have taken. Then intermediate frequency they have given, intermediate frequency in that statement, whatever it is a 455 kilohertz. It is also I have taken. The next one is a FS, that is a signal frequency. How much that image frequency rejection ratio at a signal frequency? Signal frequency they have mentioned 950 kilohertz. That is also I have taken here. Then next, our next task is to calculate image frequency and image frequency rejection ratio. First, I want to calculate only image frequency. Then what is the formula for that image frequency? Image frequency formula we know very well. FSI is equal to FS plus 2IF. That means intermediate frequency. Like this, I have put out that value. What is that FS value? FS is a 950 plus 2 into bracket. What is that intermediate frequency? 455 kilohertz. Here units are same related to signal frequency as well as intermediate frequency. For that purpose, no need to convert any kind of a terminology into the same. But suppose if here is a intermediate frequency is given into hertz and signal frequency is given into kilohertz, like this there is a mismatch, any mismatch in that units related to terminology whichever we are going to use for the calculation purpose, then we need first of all to same or equalize all the units related to terminology whichever we are going to use here. What is that calculation come image frequency? First they have asked for us for the calculation, that is the image frequency. What is that image frequency? FSI is 1860 kilohertz, because all the frequencies used here for the calculation for that image frequencies are in kilohertz. For that purpose, the unit of image frequency is a kilohertz here. Then our next task, or in a part, but another part they have asked for us for the calculation purpose, that is the image frequency rejection ratio. Then we know very well in our theoretical part we have studied, that is what is the formula for image frequency rejection ratio, that is alpha is equal to 1 plus q square rho square, where first of all we have to know about what are the values involved in that equation. Then what are these values involved in this equation? That is, we know value of q, we know very well what is the value of rho, we know what is the value of q, because the q values they have given directly, it is a 90, but they don't given us what is the value of rho. For that purpose, first of all our necessity to calculate that value of rho, then rho is equal to FSI divided by FS minus FS divided by FSI. Then what is the value of FSI? FSI means what? We have calculated just now, that is the image frequency. What is that image frequency? 1860. What is signal frequency? They have given us signal frequency, that is a 950 kilohertz. Here also same things. Look, every calculation and every ratio or any kind of a consideration, we want to convert all the terminologies whatever we are going to use for the calculation of mathematical purpose, first the unit of each and every quantity should be same. But here no problem, because image frequency is having in terms of kilohertz, as well as our rejection ratio frequency is given in terms of kilohertz, so no need to change or no need to adjust our unit. Here I have considered that terminology as it is. What is that value FSI? FSI is a 1860, and what is that value of FS? FS is a 950 minus 950 divided by 1865. Okay, what is that calculation came into picture? 1.45. Here rho is having any kind of a unit, because it is a unitless quantity. Because whenever we are taking ratio of both the same quantities, then unit get cancelled with each other. For that purpose, that rho is a unitless quantity. So I have written here as a 1.45 as it is. What is the value of rho? 1.45, it is a unitless quantity. Then we have here we got that value of rho. We know very well what is the value of q. Then there is no difficulty to calculate the value of image frequency rejection ratio, that is a alpha. Alpha is equal to under root of, what is that formula? 1 plus, what is the value of q? They have given 90
square into what is the value of rho? Rho's value is a 1.45, that is the square of that 1.45. Then what is the square root formula for come for output come for that alpha, that is the image frequency rejection ratio, is alpha is equal to 130.5. It is also image frequency rejection ratio is the calculation of one unitless quantity as well as q is it does not having any kind of unit. For that purpose, image frequency rejection ratio, it is not having any kind of unit. And the word itself indicate that it is the calculation related to image frequency rejection ratio. That means ratio will nullify all the types of unit. For that purpose, that image frequency rejection ratio does not have any kind of unit. That first part we have finished. Then they have asked for the B part. What they asked, image frequency and its rejection ratio at, B part, image frequency and its rejection ratio at 10 megahertz. That means they have only changed that a frequency limit. That is, instead of 10, instead of here they have taken 950 kilohertz and here they have taken 10 megahertz. See here, unit is a farad. Okay. First of all, what they done, here the frequency is a kilohertz. Okay. See, 445 kilohertz. First, for the calculation purpose, image frequency. What is the formula for image frequency? FSI. Is equal to what is that formula? Fs plus 2if. We know very well, like you, our A part. But here Fsi is a having another unit. Fs is a having another unit. Intermediate frequency has a having another unit. See here, one terminology is in kilohertz, one terminology is in megahertz. Thus, we can't consider that terminology as it is. First, we have to convert every term, each and every component in a equal terminology. For that purpose, I am going to converting that kilohertz intermediate frequency into megahertz intermediate frequency. Then how that kilo to megahertz frequency intermediate frequency is converted? By multiplying 10 raised to 3. It is a multiplied by 10 raised to, sorry, divided by 3, 10 raised to 3. Then how much that terminology comes? 0.4455. That is equal to 0.4455 megahertz. That means how we are going to converting that kilohertz frequency into megahertz? By dividing 10 raised to 3. Thus, I have converted that frequency into megahertz. For that purpose, here FSI, that is the image, what is that image frequency formula? Image frequency formula, FSI is equal to FS plus 2FF, 2IF. FS, what is that FS? FS is a 10, FS is a 10 megahertz plus 2 into, what is that IF? IF is a 0.455. Here I have taken, then just simplify that bracket and then add whichever the value is coming from that simplified bracket in 10. What is that value? 10.91. and what is the unit for that image frequency? Again megahertz, because here whichever the intermediate frequency we have considered as well as signal frequency we have considered, both the frequencies are present in megahertz terminology. For that purpose, unit of unit of image frequency is a megahertz. Then rho value calculation, then similarly formula, whichever the formula used here, that is a FSI, that is the image frequency divided by signal frequency minus signal frequency divided by image frequency. Like this here, we have used that formula. Then according to that, whatever the value came into picture, that is a 0.174, that is a rho value. Again, it is a ratio quantity, it is a unitless quantity. For that purpose, I have written that rho value as it is simply. So next, our next target is to calculate that image frequency rejection ratio. Again, same formula. Alpha is equal to under root of 1 plus q square. What is that formula? Alpha is equal to under root of 1 plus q square rho square. Like this, what is the value of q? Q is given, or they have given already, that is a 90 for both A and B terminology. For that purpose, I have considered that is a 90 as it is into, what is the value of rho? Rho value came into picture here as a 0.174. I have considered that value as it is 0.174 square. Then what is the calculation value came into picture? That is a 15.72. again, image frequency rejection ratio is the ratio part. For that purpose, it is a unitless quantity. For that purpose, alpha, that is means image frequency rejection ratio at 10 megahertz frequency, it is a came into picture, that is a 15.72, and image frequency rejection ratio at the frequency of 950 kilohertz, it is a 130.5. like this, what is seen as that very low frequency image frequency rejection ratio is a greater, and very high frequency image frequency ratio is a smaller.
because 10 megahertz frequency is a greater in comparison with 950 kilohertz. This is one of the example related to how we are going to calculate that image frequency rejection ratio. Okay, it is related to all these things related to that image frequency rejection ratio calculation, then image frequency, but here is a no part related to radio frequency. But instead of that, theoretical part tells us that radio frequency is plays very very important role in that image frequency rejection ratio. For that purpose, by involving that radio frequencies, we are taking some another example how that radio frequency involves in that radio image frequency rejection ratio. For that purpose, by the involvement of radio frequency along with that intermediate frequency and how it will be reduces or compresses that image frequency rejection ratio, we are going to study by taking this example. Just I am going to read out that theoretical statement related to that problem, then we are going to solve it by step by step. Just listen carefully. For a receiver with intermediate frequency and radio frequency of 455 kilohertz and 900 kilohertz respectively, that means here that IF is given as a 450 kilohertz and FS signal frequency is given as a 900 kilohertz. Determine what they want from us or by that statement is, first they want local oscillator frequency, that is a FO. Then next to they want image frequency, that means FSI. Then next want the image frequency rejection ratio. For the preselector Q of 80, that means Q they have given, what is the value of Q? That is a 80. Okay, first given they have whichever that data given by them we have taken as it is, that is IF is equal to 450 kilohertz, IF is equal to 455 kilohertz, FS is equal to 900 kilohertz, Q is equal to 80, like this. First we have to calculate the first terminology, that is the first terminology is a local oscillator frequency. FO is equal to FS plus FIF, that is means oscillating frequency is equal to signal frequency plus intermediate frequency. Oscillating frequency formula, you know, oscillating frequency is equal to signal frequency plus intermediate frequency. What is that signal frequency? Signal frequency they have given, that is a 900 kilohertz, plus intermediate frequency we know very well they have given us, that is a 455 kilohertz. Like similarly in a previous example I have told you units are same, so there is no need of any kind of conversion. For that purpose I have taken that signal frequency as well as image frequency as it is. What is the value came into picture? That is a 1355 kilohertz. This is our oscillating frequency. Then next terminology we want to calculate, that is a image frequency. That is image frequency is a calculated by the formula we know very well, FSI is equal to FS plus 2IF. Like this, here also is equal to 900. What is the value of FS? FS is 900 into 2IF. 2IF, what is the value of 455? Here again intermediate frequency and signal frequency is having same unit. For that purpose there is no need of conversion of unit. Then by calculation all this part, by calculating all this part, we get value of image frequency, that is a 1810 kilohertz. Then our last part related to this example is image frequency rejection ratio. How that image frequency rejection ratio is calculated? There is a formula for the calculation of image frequency rejection ratio. Alpha is equal to 1 plus Q square divided by rho square. Again, we know very well what is the value of rho, but we don't know what is the value of rho, Q. We know the very well value of Q, but we don't know the value of rho. For that purpose, first of all, we want to calculate value of rho. Then how we are going to calculate the value of rho? We see in previous example, that is a rho is equal to FSI divided by FS minus FS divided by FSI. That is means image frequency divided by signal frequency minus signal frequency divided by image frequency. Here we have calculated, that is image frequency value, what is that? 1810 kilohertz. Here I have written 1810 kilohertz divided by how much that signal frequency they have given. Signal frequency here they have given, that is in 900 kilohertz. So that I have taken that 900 kilohertz as it is.
minus 900 kilohertz divided by 1810 kilohertz. Like this, rho is calculated by using the formula of this fsi divided by fs minus fs divided by fsi. That is, rho is equal to 1.51. That is, again, rho is the ratio of same quantities or same terminology. For that purpose, that rho is does not having any kind of unit. This is an again unitless quantity. First of once we got all these values for the calculation of image frequency rejection ratio, or the what is the formula involves that calculation of image frequency rejection ratio, we got all these values. For that purpose, our last part is to calculate what is the value of alpha. That is, alpha is equal to under root of 1 plus 80 square into 1.51 square. That is, here Q is present, here that our rho is present, Q square into rho square, that is the value came into picture 120.80. This is all the types related to image frequency rejection ratio. Thus, while selecting that radio receiver parameter, we have to consider all these parameters, that is a sensitivity, selectivity, fidelity, image frequency rejection ratio, and one another point, two or three points are related to that image radio receiver selection, that is a dynamic range, bandwidth is also very very important terminology used for that radio receiver, but that does not involve in your syllabus. If suppose every device, there are some good qualities, there are some bad qualities, but that is our choice, which type of a devices we are going to choose today or this situation. Because situation to situation, many times application to application, the value goes on changing, priority goes on changing, advantages point goes on changing, advantages points become in a disadvantages point, and disadvantages points goes towards that advantages point. Like this, every selection or every choices have its freedom to choice whichever the parameter we want to serve or deserve for the society, that is a demodulated output from that radio receiver. For that purpose, we get a very well or a minimum noise signal at the output end. It is our important task related to that radio receiver function. For that purpose, whenever in future you are going to select that radio receiver parameter, then we have to check out all that radio receiver parameters, that is the sensitivity, selectivity, fidelity, as well as image frequency rejection ratio. Today, this task is a finished one.